hand. You can also reach under a little bit, reaching down like so, and work up. Working with my fingertips here between the shoulder blades and the spine on both sides, gently working up. And up to the neck. Let's do that again. Down with one hand, down with the other. Way up. If you find a tight spot, you just hold it for a moment. And up, and I'm working all the way up the neck here. My fingers.